Good Mara, it's Wednesday and Brett's
Hi.
here and we have obviously KFC. We decided to film and grab some dinner. Wait, you're filming? Before, yes. Before we saw Beetlejuice. So sorry for all the background noise. But yeah, we got KFC. So I got the Korean barbecue sandwich.
You got Korean?
Yeah. Did you also get Korean?
Yes.
We bought the same kind of sandwich.
No, you didn't get Korean. You got
I got,
honey something.
oh, did I? Oh, yeah, I got honey sriracha. Oops, I'm sorry.
This one's yours,
Okay. I
I
got excited. I'm sorry.
I got Korean.
I was thinking about getting Korean barbecue. So now I have Touch Jack sandwich all over.
Oh, no.
I'm excited. It's been forever since we've gone out.
Yes, it's gonna be
Okay, yeah,
delightful.
this one's mine. So. I'm a mess tonight.
Oh no. Messy people are the best.
We'll pick up later.
And fries
Yes.
and
Nuggets
nuggets.
and sauces.
Those are
Oh,
adorable.
they're so cute. They're like little boneless things.
I got KFC sauce because I like KFC sauce.
And why I took yours. I'm like, I don't like KFC sauce.
She got ranch.
I got ranch. I'm basic. Yeah.
Yes. The secret fries
These are good.
on the Sammy. Like a whole ass patty. What you know about that?
They're like my fries separate.
One more.
I'm not as cool as fun as he is.
She says that.
It's
We know better.
true.
We know better.
Well, I'm grateful you all think so. Yeah. I wasn't even expecting to go out, let alone film.
Today was just supposed to be bike day.
Bike day and chill day.
I recently found a bike. It was all beat up. And I was like, yo, this just needs a little bit of work and it'll be fine. So I've been holding off on that. So I get like tools and stuff to work on it. So that's what we were gonna do today. We did, but I need a little bit more work than I expected. New tires and stuff. In a bicycle, not like a motorcycle.
Yeah.
People get confused on that and I don't understand why.
They don't think that adults ride bicycles.
Bicycles are awesome.
They are.
It's
Good exercise. Get you outside. It good? Oh,
Yes.
hell yeah. I like mine.
Oh yeah.
A bite? Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
This is Mountain Dew's KFC exclusive. It's like sweet lightning. It's a peach flavored Mountain Dew. If you haven't tried it, it's an absolute must.
It's delicious. I have one too. That's what you guys are leaning. Oopsies. Leaning up against.
You know, we can share. It's fine.
I know, but mine's just gonna be sitting in the car.
Well.
If I can smuggle that into the movie theater.
Sorry, ma'am, sir. I bet you I could. They're not gonna say anything to me. These are delightful too. It was gonna be pizza night, but
Jack found a thing.
so if you guys don't know, there's a game that just came out yesterday. It's called Funko Fusion, and it's, I mean, Funko Pop characters in a video game? Yes. So, turns out, if you earn enough points at the KFC app, you can get Colonel Sanders as a playable character in Funko Fusion. Now you get the original Colonel Sanders just by having the account, an active logging account for KFC. But if you get 250 points, you get Mecha Colonel. So,
and the Colonel has a little chicken gun.
I only needed 100 more points, so I said no pizza.
We're getting KFC. It was a great idea.
Mm-hmm. So happy I did. Now, your boy has Mecha Colonel for his Funko Fusion, which I don't actually have Funko Fusion yet.
But you will.
Yeah, I definitely will. It's not Steam Deck compatible at the moment, but Funko has announced that in a couple weeks they will be having it for Steam
They just want to perfect it.
So I can't wait.
Which is appreciated in this climate.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. We like game developers that like their people.
We like game developers that care about their games.
Mm-hmm.
Because it is a rare treat nowadays when they do. Mm-hmm. Especially like big companies like Funko.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So as soon as we're done here, it's Beetlejuice. And why do I have a feeling that the third one's going to come out in like the next 4 years? So that way it's actually Beetlejuice.
It would make sense. I totally didn't notice until recently that the new one is called Beetlejuice.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So, I'm assuming that's how that is going to play out.
That's a great marketing idea.
It is. And great titles.
Mm-hmm. I still, did you ever watch the Beetlejuice cartoon?
I did. I admit I did.
I loved it.
I'm a cartoon fan, so it's not like it's...
I can't remember if that's on the... Was that on WB or...
I'm not sure. I wasn't a huge fan of it. I liked it, but
I was.
It was the wonky style of it that kind of threw me off.
Really? I like that style.
It's not a bad style. It just...
It was like the same as, wasn't it the same as like the Casper cartoon?
Yeah, I would say so.
I didn't personally care for the Casper cartoon.
Me either. I did watch it, but...
I have saved on YouTube for us to like watch like tomorrow. These like Halloween specials of like different kid shows from WB. And they just released a second one too.
Yeah.
So yeah, I wasn't expecting to film tonight, so this was a nice surprise.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And we got in here, and I was like, I don't know if we're going to film.
There's too much music. Because we normally talk like this. Come on, bro.
But Jack wanted to film.
She got mics for a reason.
Yeah.
It's not that I wanted to. You gotta make money somehow.
Mm-hmm. That part. Might as well eat on the internet.
Yeah. I mean, we're already out here doing it. We might as well.
Exactly.
Plus, you know, it's KFC.
It's delicious.
The dining experience is part of the experience.
Exactly.
It's not all, and not every restaurant is take home. Hey, people. True.
That is true. Yeah, I highly suggest the honey sriracha.
I highly suggest the Korean barb.
Probably wouldn't taste the same without all my germs on it.
Mmm. It's delightful. That nice spice.
Oh, I'm tapping out. I'm going to save this one for later. I am full.
All right.
Snacks for later.
I am not tapped out. I've had ass.
I don't mind KFC's ranch.
I like KFC sauce. I think it's a delectable flavor.
I just didn't. Last time I had it, I was like, ugh. And then the last time we had KFC, I stole all the KFC sauce by accident. Oops.
She did. She left me with nothing. Say hi.
I felt really bad.
You can have your chicken, no sauce. I didn't move to the gas station. It's fine.
I was tired. I was probably should have been a sign that place wasn't going to work out. Usually when I am working, like most places, I'm not that tired after work. But Jesus.
Mm.
That place ran me into the ground after a month.
Yeah.
But it's all good. Plus, mm-hmm. with all the other stuff that's happened, I'm like, yeah, I'm going to be keeping that.
It is all good in the neighborhood.
Indeed. Mm. I'm really excited about this movie.
Me too. It hit the number one movie in America.
Did it really?
Yes, it did.
That doesn't surprise me.
So, very excited.
It'll be a good time, and then I'll make sure to tell you about it. Or maybe we'll film again tomorrow.
Maybe.
Or I'll just film Monday. Tomorrow, making us pasta. Pasta and garlic bread, and I'm going to make brownies because I have some brownie mix.
We also have that blueberry muffin mix we've never touched.
I know. That's going to be next. I don't have any muffin holders. Like, I have muffin trays, but I don't have the liners.
Hell yeah.
So those will be next. But no, I've been thinking about that. I'm like, because I was like, well, I'll make the brownies first, because those I don't have to pick anything up extra for. I already have, like, the egg and the oil for it. And then the muffins.
One of these days.
Once I get muffin liners, next time I go to the store.
Oh, yeah. I'll be honest with you. I'm not a big fan of blueberry muffins anyway.
I like them.
They're okay. Mm-hmm.
One day I'm going to dip into that Nightmare Before Christmas cookbook.
That's how it goes. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Who lives on Drury Lane? Who lives on Drury Lane?
Track. I think that we'll call it a video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope YouTube enjoys. And yeah, I'll let you know how the movie is.
Oh, yeah. That's a whole something, isn't it?
Copyright.
Music.
But if it is, I'll just share the flame and it'll be fine.
Pretty nice. I edit the music out, right?
I think so, yeah. Alright, well, chat with me. I'm so, like, I'm not used to doing this. Chat with me in the comments below. Let me know how your guys' weekend's going. And I will see you in the next video. Have a great one. Bye!
Goodbye!